Hello beautiful people, I am glad to welcome you back to my channel. In today's video, I will be sharing the shopping haul of various supermarkets for self and skincare products. All the products in this haul are what I have been using for ages, so I could surely give an honest review on their effectiveness. So come with me on this shopping voyage.
You and me stuck on the ocean now, nothing but waves in this spilling in. I wanna dry up, but you just keep on going, don't you? I don't even know how we got here. All my reasoning have this.
How do we end up here in the corner, looking like enemies? We used to be the team, people talk about what a chemistry. I can see it in your eyes. You don't wanna talk anymore. Wanna get so numb, while we enemies? No, you don't mind the way I stutter my words. You know exactly what it means and how it hurts. Oh, I can't believe you're here. Can't get any worse, no. No. I just wanna get out of here. I find it so hard to breathe. Cause when you get too close, I lose my way and I freeze. I wish you knew what power you have over me. But now it's so hard to breathe. Just get me out of here.
Show me what you can do. Make a move.
The way my hands feel.
ever happened to you. Here's your time to shine. Now show me what you can do.
Make a move. The way my hands feel on your body, the way we're dancing in the dark. With every move I make, you're falling in love. The way my lips feel on your body, the way we're moving in the dark. With every breath we take, you're falling.
Straightforward haul, because the hygiene self and skincare products I bought are all the features of my everyday hygiene and skin maintenance. Nevertheless, I still think it is necessary to update you guys of the outcome. The first are the panty liners and fair toilet wipes. These products are specifically designed for women's everyday use. The panty liners protect against leakage and discharge. They are also effective precaution for an unexpected period and can be helpful on the last day of the period against light bleedings. I wipe myself always from the front to the back on every visit to the toilet with Fred toilet wipes. This wipe is very kind to my skin and very eco-friendly because they easily flush down the drain. I bought cocoa butter formula with vitamin E body oil and plant-based body wash. I always use body oil as a moisturizer by rubbing it in my palms to make it warm, then massaging it all over my body to keep my skin moisturized after a bath. I feel calm and relax afterward. Plant-based body wash is a new territory for me.
I bought this because of my love for lavender and the rosemary compounds it contains. So first time out, keeping my fingers crossed. In my makeup group are Ghanaian Cleansing Water and the Q10 Energy Slate Max. These are for my night shower routine. The cleansing water is really good for makeup removal. I love using it because it is odorless and very kind to my face, eyes and lips. It cleans well and doesn't leave stain on my face. I also use the Slate Max to intensively moisturize my face and keep it fresh after shower. Next products are the Healthy Aging Vitamin C and the Detox Skin Care, which also contains vitamin C. The Healthy Aging Vitamin C makes my skin feel smooth, and the Detox Skin Care moisturizes my skin to give it a sparkling glow. I blend the two vitamin C products together to create something that suits my needs. This is why my skin remains smooth, radiant, and ageless. The last product is the Foot Care Cream. I use this to manage and prevent hard skin on the heel. It keeps my heel smooth and healthy, so you can try it for prevent or cure if you wish. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Bye!